Hey, what's up YouTube? Again, for a third time, it's me, Quatavian Moore, and this song I plan to sing without you from my homie, my boy, my N-word, the Kid Leroy. If you guys remember the song Stay I did back in October, I kind of told y'all a little bit about Kid Leroy. Yeah, so Kid Leroy is a Australian singer. He's an Australian singer and yeah, Australian pop and like rap singer, but mostly a pop singer. Yeah, he's a good singer, and his song "Stay" and "Without You" are like his two biggest songs at the moment. Me personally, I'd say Stay is more bigger than Without You. No offense, Kid Leroy, if you do see this video, possibly. But yeah, I think Stay is bigger than Without You. But I still do love this song. That's Kid Leroy. He's Australian. I think he has a cool vibe with his music. I also like the way he stylizes his name. It's a music name. I like it. So, yeah, the guy's cool, and I love his music. I know he is planning on dropping more music. He's been teasing it a little bit on Instagram, but like I'm just waiting on it because I can just sing it and listen to it because. That dude has a good voice, and he's just so cool. He's just, like, he's cool, man. So, yeah, he does mostly collab with people. He does kind of collab with people. But he does do, like, songs on his own. So, I'm trying to think of what else I could say about Kid Leroy. I would say his age, but, like, I don't want to, do all that. I don't want to, try to give every detail, because, that's kind of... Yeah, a little too much. So, yeah, I guess just hop into the video. So, yeah, this is a good song. Yeah, okay, real quick. Yes, this song does have, like, at least two cussing words in it. So, family, family. If you guys see this video... Don't freak out. I mean, it's just a song, so it's just a song. So please do not be mad. Please do not freak out. And yeah, that's all I'm asking. Please. Starting the song. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You cut out a piece of me, and now I bleed internally. Left it without you, and it hurts for me to think about what life could possibly be like without you. I can't believe that you wouldn't believe me. Fuck all your reasons. I lost my shit, I couldn't mean it. Now I see it. You run and repeat it. And I can't take it back. So when the past is where we'll leave it. So there you go. Oh, can't make a wife out of a hoe. Oh, I'll never find the words to say. I'm sorry, but I'm scared to be alone. You cut out a piece of me, and now I bleed internally. Left it without you. And it hurts for me to think about what life could possibly be like without you. Oh, oh, wow. Oh, 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 wow. Oh, oh, wow. Without you. Oh wow, oh 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 wow, oh oh oh, without you, it's gonna be hard here on my own, and even harder to let you go. I really wish history, cause I got this right. So there I go, oh, can't make a wife out of a hoe, oh, I'll never find the words and say I'm sorry, but I'm scared to be alone. Cut out a piece of me and now I bleed internally, left it without you, without you. And it hurts for me to think about what life could possibly be like without you, without you. Oh wow, oh wow, oh wow, oh wow, oh wow, without you, without you. So yeah, that was Without You from the Kid LAROI. Really good song. Kid LAROI is a really good singer. I hope he goes down big. He's young. So he still does have a lot more years to go ahead of him. So I just see him being a big music star, you know, in the coming years. So yeah, you just gotta watch him. So should I maybe another video. See ya.